Hello, my name is Luca Brandi. I'm an author, painter. My studio is in the countryside of Florence, Italy, where I live. A little bit about myself as an artist. I started very early. I was 9 years old to help a master painter to do icons in some Florentine churches. That's why I learned very well the process and the use of material for any technique. I moved figurative to abstraction under another master painter during the 80s, where I had my first solo exhibition in 1987. My work is related to the passing of time, the connection between old and new, and the feelings and memories that time carries in itself. This behind me are works in progress. This is Indian handmade heavy papers that I use instead of the other papers I love, as English and French mills paper, because any handmade paper has a character itself. This is useful for the final result. As canvas, I use linen that is a very strong support for stretches. These are some examples of supports. This is an English mill handmade papers. Has beautiful deco edges because it's handmade, as I say, and it's very strong and very heavy. It's very beautiful support. This is another one. This is a French one, a big one, French. Oh, these two has deco edges, it's very beautiful, very strong. And this is linen, as you see, to be stretches. This very strong support. Now there is a short video about artworks in progress. Thank you very much for your attention.